These little guys. So we got barnacles and stuff all over them. This looks like a nice area. And it's not very deep. Area. Alright, little guys. Here is your home. Save them to you. Wheel. Recommend it. Huh? No, let's just stay out here for the rest of the year.
Okay.
I'll find a job as a beach bum. See how close I can get. Whee. Crazy. There's a clam. There's mussels. So there's a mussel with a barnacle on it, with barnacles on that. Now you cannot say shit through my video. Now it's rated R. Thanks. Can't show anybody at work this video. On the inside, on the little tentacles. Okay, now I gotta go to the other end of the beach.
Okay.
you...
There's a little beach, but it's pretty deep right there, so I didn't walk across.
Oh, crappy. I bet I could. Let's take my shorts off and run around naked. Yeah, look at how much life and stuff there is here. There's no beach anymore. Yeah. Oh yeah, I can see the starfish. My finger is like all sticky.
Starfish out there.
Yeah.
The starfish clinging to the rocks over here.
My finger's all sticky, and now it's numb, and now it's burning, and now it's falling off. I want to find a little crabby that we can play with and let it poke little fish and stuff. Look, it's a little snail.
I need to get back to the park where I'm going off the
bird. Okay, hang on. Little snail guy, I will save him too. There you go, little buddy. Here's your new home. Ah! I was gonna walk across there. It's a waste of time. And go. Crap. I bet there's a mansion up there. Something to get head on.
I'm pretty sure it's a parking lot.
Shoots people that gets on his property.
I'm pretty sure it's a parking lot.
Feeding the seagulls. Feeds them rice too.
I would bet that it's a parking lot.
And he shoots rock salt pellets at dogs.
Because I eat them all.
Once they eat them all.